sunset. Oh, Shinji Lake just there. Matsue City just down below here. Yeah. Izumo sunrise train this morning, coming down to Izumo, and now I'm on the Matsue Castle, here on the top floor, looking out at the sunset. What an experience of life. And if you're here, you can know it, you can see it, you can feel it, you can sense it, you cannot touch it. It's such a distance away, but I have touched it. Because I only have one direction to know, and that is going inwards. And by going inwards, I have been able to touch this very fundamental basis of the life process. The life process itself, without wanting to know, you cannot know. You can only dissolve into it. By dissolving into it, you still wouldn't know. You can immerse into this existence. By immersing in with the existence and with its true reverberations of energy, you can continue to propel into the next energy circle. We are simply energy, just flying and floating about. I've been cared for, I've been asked, I've been paid for a Christmas dinner, so to speak, in a soba restaurant at Izumo. Here I am, by a young couple, without ever had an interaction that much. I've only asked the gentleman for a help, to know how long it was going to be. And I've been given, my check was paid for my lunch. What is it that we humans can or cannot do? We all able to be as a piece of life and include every other life as part of you. If it hurts doing something to you, you mustn't do that to the other. This is the key, the most fundamental foundation of life and existence. Cool. Habiting here on this vastness of absolutely empty nothingness, or emptiness, or no thing, should be a hyphen, nothingness, no thing. We cannot be identified by one thing. We are all, because of all that we are able to exist.